I got a question, Mayor. The issue of one of the scholarship program in D.C., which, let me tell you, this is near and dear, especially in a city like this. Should the program allow new students into the program in the, at the present and the future as we have in the past?
Yeah, our administration supports both the three-sector approach, and then we have a statement which has been crafted which would allow the continued operations of the program and the same numbers of people in the program, which there are some people who would want less, some people who would want more. You could classify that as more kids into the program because they're new kids, or you could just classify it as the same number of slots. We have supported the same number of slots.
So in other words, you support maintaining this into the foreseeable future, where if you don't allow new kids in, you're basically designing the demise of the option for the inner city.
No, that would be one of the extremes. We are our administration has adopted a position that's a little bit more in the middle, which would to support the same number of slots, which would allow new kids in to a certain degree, but not any growth in the program. And just the quick explanation is the chancellor believes that within a short period of time, but probably more in the 5 to 6 year range, we will have our school system at a level that it will be a much more solid option for all the kids in the city.